quiero mesmo.
Bonny lads is back.
Once again.
Only the two Mandingos today. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Just me and young Chris. The older Chris, his toenails fell off and he's in agony. So he's sitting this one out. Why his foot's Bonny. So today we're going to do the Green Burn round. Four Wainwrights. Helm Crag, Gibson Knot, Calf Crag, and Steel Fell.
And we're fitting one in between, isn't it? But it's not actually a Wainwright.
Aye, what's that one called?
Dead Pike, isn't it? Dead Pike, something like that?
Dead Pike?
Aye, Dead Pike.
Dead Man's Pike.
Why I'm bothered.
Should be a good one so far.
Nice,
the weather's
light,
okay.
Light bat facts today.
Oh, yes. No carrying coals. It looks like it's going to piss down at some point, but. As of now, it's okay, Mandingo.
Aye, I expect the worst.
Here we go. Are you coming along? You better believe you are, Mandingos.
Right.
Two rights. it'll be Gibson knot, mate, is it? Gibson blue knot. Calf Crag, here we go, landing go. Are you some head stuffers? Guys, that was our third win right in the day. Calf Crag. We're now off to the fourth and final. Steelfell. Then we're gonna go and park the van up by the edge of Oldswater. Tonight we're doing a van camp. You know what makes sense, man, dingoes. This is Gurry's guitar. We'll have a bit sing song, eh? Bit sing song, a few drinks. You know the score, man, dingoes. We'll be right back.
one out.
Aye aye, mate. Why are you bonny?
So that's us back in the old Vandingo Mandingos. Now we're going to find a nice spot to pot up for the night by the edge of Ullswater. Right. Ullswater.
Ullswater.
We haven't even started drinking yet.
It's raining, man.
So guys, we're parked up by the edge of Ullswater. We were going to take the seats down and sit by the side of the lake, but it's pissing down now. But it's class, absolutely class. I've got Chris on the guitar there, entertaining me, my free entertainment for the night. A few cans, a bit of wine. Got some Glenfiddich whiskey. We're going to do a review on it, Ron. So stick around for that, Mandingos. Class, absolutely class. Got some nice food to cook. Bacon, cheeseburgers. Oh, you got some eggs from the farm and all in there. Stick an egg on. You know what makes sense, Mandingos. Right, I'm going to go back in. Chris will bring you some more tunes soon. You know what makes sense. Some Bob Dylan.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? The fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
That was alright. Good stuff on it, Mandingos. You know what I'm talking about.
I'm a
Bonnie lads and two mandingos. Number one channel on YouTube. Class, mate.
What else can we play?
So we've had a great day hiking today, guys. Absolutely fantastic doing the Green Burn round. I just want to quickly mention, if any of you follow us on Instagram, take no notice of their account from now on. I've been hacked. So someone's writing an absolute pile of shite on the Blot Out Door Show Insta thing. I'm going to try and get it sorted out. If I cannot, well, I'll have to just open a new one, start a new account.
That's all you're going to have to do.
Why, yeah. You know what makes sense, Mandingos? This is serious fun coming.
Right.
Do right, Mandingo. Oh, yeah! You know what I'm talking about, Mandingo.
They wanna get my...
Oh, Armation. That walk today was better than I thought it was going to be like.
Was I?
What the class like?
Felt like forever. But it was a good trek, wasn't it? One of them where you're rushing to get back down. You're just enjoying it at the moment, aren't you?
Got lucky with the weather and all, like.
I know. Slashing it down.
Are you now? No one man.
Boom.
Shalaki.
Boom. Shakalaka.
Cheers, guys.
Yes.
Cheers. This is the life. A van camp for a change. I like to mix it up for you, you know. Wild camping,
something different.
Hiking, bothy camping, van camping. Sometimes I'm with the two bonny lads. Sometimes I'm with little Schmick. We've got Chris on the guitar. Wasky reviews. Good all here, Mandingos.
You know what I'm talking about.
Two rights. So I'm going to quickly mention, I feel crap doing this, so I'll make it quick. I'm leaving a link in the comments, in the description. If you want to buy us a coffee or a whiskey, it'll be much appreciated. You know what I'm talking about, guys. It'll help towards the channel. Right. That's enough of that. You feel like you're begging for money, don't you?
Buy me a coffee.
Buy me a coffee. Or in our case, buy me a whiskey.
Whiskey.
You know what I'm talking about, Mandingos.
Dance towards the proceeds for a nice bottle of whiskey, doesn't it?
Aye. Two rights.
Penny counts.
Anyway. That's the end of the begging. Sorry about that, guys. Just thought I'd give it a quick mention.
Give me all the reason why I should never make a change.
Yes, mate. Cheeseburger time?
Cheeseburger time.
Oh, well then, get cooking.
Do everything up that housewife, aren't
I? Oh, I'll do the cooking this time, mate.
One love.
Move that a little bit.
Why, you're some Gordon Ramsay.
Some Gordon Ramsay. Yeah, there's a cheese melt in a bit.
What are you putting on this like? What do you think?
What's some of this like? Cook me.
Salami.
Aye, aye, salami. Oh.
Why, you're some fucking Dirk Diggler.
Hit that. I can't know. More like a young girl should now. Then you've got your record.
Brown sugar.
Them sausages are spicy, you know, like, haven't they?
Well,
can I be that you get them, sometimes you get them to say spicy, aye. It's not. But that was like.
Aye, we've got to kick them.
Got to kick them, aye.
Very nice indeed, Dingo Man. Full now, mate? Right. You know what time it is, guys? Whiskey time. Today, I've got Glenfiddich. Absolute quality whiskey. Only me doing this. Chris is out for the count, fast asleep. Let's go. Glenfiddich. Single malt Scotch whisky. I had a little cup. I don't know where it's gone. And it's too late to be checking it out. Straight in with the nose. Very strong sherry smell. A little bit oak. Oh, but that sherry, it's absolutely beautiful. Stored in the sherry casks. That's enough of the sniffing. Let's get on with the tasting. Right. I've got like a little bit of a rum taste there. I know it's clearly whiskey and it tastes like whiskey. But just a little bit of rum. Yeah, you can really taste that sherry coming through now. That is absolutely tremendous. Peat. Getting a bit of the peat taste. I'm not a big fan of the peat whiskies, but that's nice. That is nice. And a very little bit of oak. So, that is fantastic. Sherry smell, and I can taste the sherry as well. Also taste a nice little bit of rum, a little bit oak. Absolute top draw. Well, I'm going to make this one quick. It's not very entertaining compared to normal, as I'm doing it by myself. And sometimes it's two or three of us. But you know what I'm talking about, Mandingos. This is serious whisky tasting. And Glenfiddich, I am going to give a massive 9 out of 10. You know what I'm talking about. You know it makes total sense. Right. Boom. Good morning, guys.
Sunday morning,
8 o'clock. Little bit of a hangover, but not too bad. Chris has got the coffees on, so how we? Get back to the van. Nice coffee. We're going to have a bacon sarnie and that, but I'm still full of last night because we ate well. How are they? Get a nice coffee and then we're going straight home. He has to be back anyway for 11 o'clock. He's got a christening party to go to. So, up nice and early. This is why we've came in the van this time. So we can just quickly get home.
Right.
Yes.
Starting to get hot.
Get
now.
You home in time for the party, Mandingo?
Too right. Plenty of time, haven't we?
Aye, aye. That's it, guys. We're all done, packed up, ready to go. Been class, hasn't it, mate?
Been canny, aye. Had a decent sleep, and all.
Absolutely tremendous. Just a change, having a van camp instead of being out in the tents. Hopefully Chris is back out next time.
Yep.
Where are we going next time? We're going to Coniston area, aren't we?
Coniston, aye.
Camping next to one of the tarns. So that should be a good one. So, remember to tune in for that one. Thank you for watching this one. Much appreciated. See you next time, Mandingos.
Right.
Two rights.
Oh, you bastard. I nearly went my length, mate. Fucking hell. Sort of sense. Rights. Boom. I am fucking Bonnie.
Two rights.
I would fucking smack this.